Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Book 2, Unit 9. Write a letter to the newspaper column telling about something good that happened to you recently. So, dear students, in this unit, we will practice to write a letter to the newspaper column, okay, telling about something good that happened to you recently. Okay, let's look at the objectives of this unit. After the completion of this unit, you will be able to organize ideas for writing a letter to the newspaper column. Use linking words like when and while to emphasize on length of time. Okay, so now you have to write a letter to the newspaper column telling something good that happened to you. Okay, maybe someone helped you, okay, or you had something really good, okay, that you want to share with the readers, okay, with your people. So, how will you write this? You can say, I was walking, okay, to work last week. Okay, I was walking to work last week. I was walking to work last week. It started to rain. It started to rain. I didn't have an umbrella. Okay, I didn't have an umbrella. I put my newspaper over my head, or make it and ran to the corner. Okay, the light changed. Okay, that means here we are talking about the traffic light. The light changed. Okay, so that you cannot cross the road. Okay, I had to wait for a really long time. Okay, I had to wait for a really long time. A young man came up to me. Okay, he offered to share his umbrella. He walked with me all the way to work. Okay, so you had to write a letter to the newspaper column telling about something good that happened to you recently. Okay, so this was really something good that happened to you, means that person who really helped you, he went out of the way to help you. Now let us summarize what we have studied so far. Okay, now what you can do is you can write it in points, okay, and then you can put it in the shape of a paragraph. Okay, so I was walking to work last week. Okay, it started to rain. I didn't have an umbrella. I put a newspaper over my head and ran. I got to the corner, okay, and the light changed. The light changed. Okay, I had to wait for a really long time. A young man came up to me. He offered to share his umbrella. He walked with me all the way to work. Okay. Now, since you need ideas when you start writing any letter or paragraph, you can write words, then you can put it into sentences, and then you can give the shape of a paragraph. Hope you have got an idea how to write a letter to the newspaper column, okay, about something good that happened to you recently. Okay, this is all for today. Have a nice day. See you in the next class.